own confidence. What is the blessing for you with intercultural? And what is your challenges? Living with on the missionary and living with different cultures. What is your blessings? And what is the challenges and living with people in the community? This is the point I want to give you. You may remark and after that you think about it. After this, my confidence. So, thank you so much.